Marilyn wants some chicken tenders, so we're going to go back to Carl's Jr. and get her some chicken tenders. And while we're doing that, I'm going to take some more video here of this beautiful town of Bishop, California. Buick from Fish Lake Valley or someplace. Someplace in Nevada. Go back to the ballparks here and look at those beautiful mountains up there. The sun shining on them. Beautiful.
I had to laugh that they had a fire plug for the dogs.
Oh, yeah. In the dog park, huh?
They were checking it over.
Yeah. Here we go. That must be Bill there someplace. You want me to park you here so you can look at the ducks while I go in there and get the food?
Okay, if you want to, honey.
That's a little bit further for me to walk, but that's all right.
Just get, like, a couple of them.
I'm not going to get you a couple. I'm going to get you five.
Oh, no.
Okay?
What
I'm going to leave the camera going, okay?
Okay, that's good.
And it'll sit here and take a pictures of the park, and I'll be back in a few minutes.
Okay, honey.
It's recording now. Do you want any of these right now?
Well, I could eat one.
There you go.
Thank you, honey.
Here we go. We're then recording the park all the time.
Well, there was a lot of activity with the ducks down here.
They were, huh? Well, I think we got it. I think I got the camera set for it to pick it up. Here we go. We go back out this way. Go off the back side of town.
This is a nice little town.
Yes, it is. This is like towns were when we were young. Bakersfield was like this. Little Hart Park and Jefferson Park and all that. Taft and Maricopa.
We never lived in the town. We always lived out away from town.
Still recording, looking at the dogs now.
Here's the fire plug.
Yeah. Out there, but they're far away today, right now. Be going back up the mountain. No more Kmart. Sure didn't miss Kmart. That was a great asset to Bishop, California. Big river out there, almost. Now we're going here where Kmart used to be. Right by where the grocery outlet is now. So you get to look at Bishop. There's Perez Tires there to the left. I get my tires and get my tires taken care of. We're going to sign here. By the way, that stop sign is flashing blinking lights around it. Marilyn's cousin patented that. And she gets a certain amount of money for every one of those stop signs like that or that are produced. Marilyn patented a patent also on a pregnant ladies, kind of a girdle that help support their stomachs And Mother's World stole the patent from her out of Pennsylvania or someplace. Anyway, they started producing it. We couldn't even get anybody to produce it for us, even though she had patented it. They stole it and they didn't care because they knew that we wouldn't have enough money to sue them. So they've made a lot of money on Maryland's patent. And it says Prince, Provincetown, Massachusetts, 3,205 miles on that Highway 6. That's how far it goes. Here we go. Back up Highway 6. Fishing, by the way. They do have fish in it. Then there's a lot of deer out here on both sides of the highway, jumping across the road sometimes. River pretty soon. And as you'll see deer signs all over the place because deer will cross this road all times of day and night sometimes. Jimmy and Gary, we camped out one time in a bubble tent, probably 40 years ago. I imagine right here by that bridge. And I cooked breakfast out there on a little Coleman stove, which I still have. As a matter of fact, before I put my gas stove in our kitchen, I was cooking on a Coleman stove, the same little Coleman stove that I use here and up at Trail Canyon when we lived there so many years ago. Well, I'm going to turn the camera off now. You can look up at those pretty mountains up there to the right. That's White Mountain. That's our front yard from the other side of the mountain. We're coming into Fish Lake Valley. I don't think I've ever taken a video going down into the valley from the north end of the valley, north from the south, as far as that goes. I'll have to take a video going through the West Guard and Gilbert Pass one of these days. So there's Fish Lake Valley. It's not very green now because it's wintertime. White Mountains to the right, the Silver Peak Mountains to the left. White Mountain, 14,000 feet. The tallest point in Silver Peaks, I think. It's 12,000. they didn't have things lined up too well. Station and the horses are right here. The wild horses are right here. Jim Bias and Pearl Bias lived, and that's where the Bundys lived.